here's the oak tree we're gonna get. I'll pull and dump the dirt over here. So here it is, all said and done. Got it moved out here and leveled up. Got a little berm built around it. I'm gonna rake that out a little better and water it in. So let me back up out of the wind here and I'll tell you the story about this oak tree and why I went through all the trouble to do this. When I was in the fourth grade as a science project, we all were given 3 acorns and it was either a cup of dirt or, yeah, I think we all put them in a cup of dirt. And the project was to plant or sprout the acorns into a tree. Well, mine come up and pretty much the project was over with. I think they got like 4 or 6 inches tall. And I took it home and we had had a hurricane and a tree had blew over at my parents' house. We got all that cleaned up and I planted this back in the stump hole. Well, it was all surrounded by like 80, 90 foot tall pine trees. Big, it was in the shade its whole entire life. You'll see it in the video. So it's a 20 year old tree and that's as big as it's gotten. And I always said that I would plant it in front of my house or beside it whenever I built a house. So lo and behold, 20 years later, I've been blessed with the opportunity to get a house and build one, and I was gonna hold true to moving my oak tree. So that's how that ended up here. Hopefully it likes full sun now. It should bush on out. I'm gonna baby it like there's no tomorrow, as it's a pretty sentimental tree and it's the only tree out here in the field, and it should look nice. It made it like a 20-25 mile trip here and it didn't even blow the leaves off of it. So guy did a real good job. I'm really happy with it. So I'm gonna finish raking that out and might put a little mulch around it and water it in, and hopefully it'll be good.